Fish sauce is a popular liquid condiment all over the world, which is the fermented extract of fish or krill. They are usually salt cured for 1 to 2 years before being sold for consumption. It's a staple seasoning in the majority of Asia and is used in various cuisines in East and Southeast Asian countries, especially in the Philippines, Thailand and Vietnam. But anchovy sauce is also widely used. Isn't anchovy fish? And aren't they the same? Let's look at the differences. Now, fish sauce became one of the most important ingredients to home cooks and chefs ever since it was recognized globally before the 20th century even began. And the reason for that is because it has the ability to impart a savory umami flavor to dishes. Now, at the basic level, fish sauce and anchovy sauce are almost the same, with only the curing processes having slight differences. But they are both fermented to get that umami flavor. You can safely substitute one for the other and get very similar results in a dish. Now, the glutamate content of the fish is brought about once it has been fermented. This is why people can taste the umami flavor in the fish sauce. Besides being a favorite seasoning to most dishes, fish sauce is also used as a primary ingredient for making dipping sauces. Now, anchovy sauce is made from, well, anchovies, which is gutted in brine and cured for several months to a few years. This causes the cured anchovies to turn deep gray and creates their characteristic strong flavor. Now, historically, fish sauces were made using different species of fish and shellfish, and in some cases, manufacturers either used the entire fish or just used its blood or viscera. Today, fish sauces are simply cured in salt, and the fish types manufacturers used include anchovy, shrimp, mackerel, or other fish species that have high oil content and have a strong flavor. Now, some manufacturers use herbs and spices in creating their version of the fish sauce, so that could cause more of a difference between the two. Now, normally, modern fish sauces use fish or shellfish and mix them with salt at 10 to 30% concentration in order to cure them. The salted mixture is then placed in a specially designed container for curing, sealed and cured up for up to 2 years. In some cases, the fish that was cured will be used over and over again several times, and they'll use the re-extraction method, which removes the fish mass and then boils it. Caramel, molasses or roasted rice is added to the second pass fish sauces in order to improve the visual appearance and add taste to it. Those are thinner and less costly, so if you buy cheap fish sauces, that's probably the reason for the difference in taste. Another method used by some manufacturers in order to make more fish sauce is by watering down a first press fish sauce. This causes the fish sauce to have a pronounced fishy taste, as they've only been briefly fermented. The anchovies in anchovy sauce are actually cured immediately after they are caught. That's why some people can't stand the taste of fish sauce, but are perfectly fine with anchovy sauce, because of the way it's often made to have a more fishy and pronounced taste. If the fermentation process is done like it's supposed to be, then the fish sauce will have a nuttier, richer and more savory flavor. Now, fish sauce and anchovy sauce are almost the same, with only the curing process having slight differences. And as for the taste, well, it varies from place to place, as fish sauce and anchovy sauce have different preparation techniques, but the strong flavor is indistinguishable. Asian and Southeast Asian fish sauce, however, have the special umami flavor, as the fish they use to make the fish sauce have glutamate content in them and may taste better than the anchovy sauce. Now, can I substitute anchovy sauce for fish sauce? Yes, you can use them interchangeably in your dishes that may require one or the other as one of the ingredients. Just know that, especially with cheap fish sauce, you might get a fishier taste in your dish. I recommend using fish sauce to substitute anchovy sauce on a 3-to-4 ratio. Just use a little less fish sauce. I hope you learned something today. I also have this playlist for you specifically about getting that umami flavor. Or check out this video on using tamari or soy sauce.